Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stock indexes fell Tuesday after the government lowered its estimate of economic growth in the second quarter. The Dow was down 70 points as of 11:15 a.m. Eastern. The S&P 500 fell 7 points while the Nasdaq lost 16. Oil prices rose to nearly $98 a barrel Tuesday as traders looked to the latest U.S. crude supply reports for signs demand may be improving. Crude oil for January delivery was up $1.41 by early afternoon in Europe and electronic trading on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, Pfizer announced an agreement to acquire Carlsbad-based Excalyard Pharmaceuticals Tuesday. Also, Medvantx announced Tuesday the deployment of its medication and adherence reporting engine across its network of high-prescribing primary care providers. And finally, Globaltel Media, a San Diego-based wireless solutions company, is expanding its Mexico service with the launch of a localized version of its popular service in Spanish. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.